breaking news this morning after a significant water main break in the Lincoln Place neighborhood. This is along Mifflin Road. Crews were called out just before 1 o'clock this morning to block off Mifflin between Moorbach Street and Buttermilk Hollow Road because of the break. And we understand that there was some damage to the roadway there. They also had to shut off the water. No word yet on how long the road will be closed.